All right, what's up, guys? This is episode 2 of my playthrough of God of War. I finished off after the first hunt with Atreus, so let's jump right back into this. It was a really cool opening scene. Opening mission, I guess, but I'm really excited to continue to get right back into this. So far, I'm absolutely loving this. The combat, everything about it is amazing. I'll stretch out to get ready for this game. What? Didn't I just kill him? Why am I like dead? Let's just see what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Return to the house. All right. Just adjust my screen here a little bit. Stunning enemies. Enemy stun bar is located below their health bar. Touch of death. One enemy stunned, R3 to grab them and deal mass damage. Yeah, that's awesome. I still got your instant controls with it, so it's different than the old guy was. Yeah, Hexilver. Anything in there? Nope. Any loot? Any loot? Nope. Nice, I can already run.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Don't talk to me like that, son. How are people resisting to the Leviathan Axe? Grace actually hits him right now. This is God's fault. Where did that go? Aw.
I told you something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Aw, I was hoping you could cut down a tree. What is this thing? It looked like a reaver, but its voice sounds so strange, even Father doesn't know. He's a really good drawer. I'll tell you that. Draw our own home. Put it all fire. I just can't do it. Not good. Okay, what's the plan now, son? Wait, no, I should be telling you what the plan is. Let's go over here before I find someone to fight. Oh, this is like a pop-in flow, something coming out of the ground. Alright, what's my goal now? I'm at the house. Oh, I gotta go inside. Oops.
Inside, boy.
Inside, boy. Life isn't fair, son.
He doesn't know anything.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get anger in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try.
Ow! What are you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Wait, troll.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Lost in it. That ahead is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
So wise, Kratos.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What's he talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
I do not know. I do not know.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
thought you'd be bigger. But you're definitely the one. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Now you gonna get it, Bobby.
Leave my home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
That'd be so easy.
I warned you.
Finally.
You would not listen.
No.
Now you must die.
No, no, no. No, no, no. No. Fine. My turn.
Oh, he is trolling us. What the hell?
Incredibly disappointing. Come on, then. Point.
Yeah, I got an hit. No,
why are there two beds in
again.
You talk too much.
I keep getting attacked, but I don't think I'm doing it.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you've got stashed in that house will.
Oh, man. Great boxing combo there. Wow, that was an epic fight. This is just the beginning of the game. Alright, now what? Crazy how it just cuts right into the game.
Hurt me.
I love
Nothing
it.
Can.
I've said it multiple times,
this
but I love
fight
it.
Is pointless. Your struggle is pointless. It didn't have to be this way. Pathetic. You can't win. I feel nothing. But you feel everything, yet you keep trying. I'm not my brother, and if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no. Let's finish this.
Well, you can't feel anything. What am I finishing? You shouldn't come back again. I don't get it. Stop your foot. Yeah, feel good. No! Yes! That returning of the axe got him. That was sick. For real? That was him running from behind.
Ready to carry your ashes to the top mountain.
So much blood.
So much. I thought you're all right.
Of course,
I'm all right.
God of War.
Come. Gather your things. We are leaving.
Thought I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, trophy.
It's gonna be a long trip.
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa.
Journey to the mountain. I beat that guy's ass, that's how. Oh, alright, I guess.
Who was he?
I do not know.
Strange man covered in tattoos came to the house and attacked father. It must have been some fight. Everything's broken. Father said I wasn't ready earlier, but something about killing the stranger changed his mind, I guess. Who is he? What did he want with us? We're new nobodies. God, he's...
What did he want with us? We're nobodies. Did you kill him?
I did what had to be done.
Yeah, he did that.
Could have died. Never leave me alone again, all right?
All right. Up.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you?
Yeah.
You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creatures.
Your dad's killed many people.
Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time? Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look. Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across the bridge.
Oh god, I'm gonna make fool myself again after figuring this out. Well, I'm gonna break the block. Yes.
Think you can lower it from there?
Go.
Made it!
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Drop those chains. Back. Oh god, all right. Oh no.
Good idea.
Yeah, I'm smart as hell.
That hanging bucket.
Oh my god, that was a glitch out.
Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them. That one looked really old.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Gotta see what's down here, obviously. Oh, is it just the... Oh, I guess. I guess probably have to go back down there later? I don't know.
Been a protection stave around our entire woods, but the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
There isn't much. Wildwood. Edge.
They don't see us. Should I fire?
Lisa, get me out of here! Threat indicator. Threat indicator around Karis points towards off-screen enemies. Golden indicator signifying your enemies. Where is he?
I'm ready. How was that? Did I help?
If you want to
These Draugr can shoot fireballs. How do they do that? They like to attack from a distance, which can be really annoying when we're fighting a bunch of other enemies, but luckily they go down pretty quickly.
Right. Help. Distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
Look here.
Sir. There's a Jötnar settlement ahead.
Jötnar?
Giants.
Oh, he can read that.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language.
Welcome to Jötnar. The Jötnar has a settlement. Had a settlement here. Giants close to home, but how long?
Just mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. You know? Anything else?
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
What was that thing? What is... Oh, it's another... These enemies become enraged and super aggressive when your frosted father should do his best to avoid... the frost bit last attack. Oh wait, is it? Oh, okay.
Hey, I think there's a chest over there.
Light runic attack. Extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all nearby enemies. Required a Hell's Touch runic attack gem. Runic gems allow you to customize your weapon to enable light and heavy runic attacks. Weapons tab is where you can slot runic gems. Alright, sweet. Push your attributes. Next, equip it. Right. Press circle one. Great runic attack. Oh, I can upgrade my armor stuff too. Another trophy. Hold out, oh, hold on a second.
Whoa, how'd you do that?
Magic.
Move.
Thanks. There's the mountain. Let's go.
Not yet.
It's fine.
Yeah, until the bridge breaks. Stupid.
Ah!
Stupid, I knew it.
Help! Father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
Should have listened to your father. That was a short fall.
That wasn't so bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Turn around.
More Draugr. But these aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember in the house. I know that. Color enemy health bars range from green to purple. Okay.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Oh. I love it. I had to love it.
Fire!
New labor. Enemies wall pin 1 of 10. Wall pin is by throwing your axe with R2 when small enemies are close.
That was the last one. Was I better?
Take even more time. It does not matter if you fire only once. Show me control.
He also can create his projectile before launching it either with Alaska Drop's attack.
Look at this.
Yeah, read it.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time ago. Wonder if Odin was ever here. Above us! Something's breaking through the wall! Something's breaking through the wall!
Yeah, because you're not helping me, kid. Just stand there like a bozo. Bozo.
Above us! Something's breaking through the wall!
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Something's breaking through the wall!
Shoot him! Several ways to trip enemies are. Oh, you can throw them in. That's cool. Block it, come on. Oh. No, get out. I gotta get all this stuff here. What were those things? Heavy jogger. These joggers seem bigger than the ones we first encountered. They carry heavier, more dangerous weapons. It makes them slower, but they're a lot stronger than the regular ones. Alright, interesting.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
What is that? So we're going towards the scary singing?
Oh my god. Reverend's Kennermore.
Never thought I'd see one up close.
Yes, and most. First, want to read about the Revenant. Mother once told me that some witches trade little bits of their soul here and there to become more powerful in Sayor magic. Eventually, they lose every part of their humanity and become Revenants. They can disappear in an instant, and these particular Revenants are able to spread poison through touch and breath. Alright, I have a skill here. Alright, but where am I putting this skill? Hold R2 for a brutal cleaving axe attack that deals massive damage. In Spartan Rage, R1 to perform dashing punches. Oops. No. Hold R1 with an axe attack that hits enemies multiple times and locks them down. Heavy attack finisher at the end of the light attack combo. R1, R1, R1. Yeah, like that. Sweet.
Understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there.
Oh, there's a... How you going? I was going to go.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can. So much non-stop stuff. These basic Draeger aren't very fast or strong. We can dodge or block them and take them down pretty easily. Okay, yeah, I know.
Go!
they're closed, they must be closed. Where would they be?
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Where would they be? No, I want to go back and find those things. Leave me alone.
His name is Hormir. Mother told me about him. He's a giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big fight. Odin's there. The world serpent. Oh. Thor must have smashed his head apart.
Boy.
More myth. Okay, I get it. I want to find those friggin'.
Boy.
Yes, sir.
Boy, come on. Hurry.
I've seen this language before.
Svartalfheim Seal. The realm of the dwarves is secured for a promise of security from the rovers of hell. They made Asgard custodian to their borders. Now the Vanir will have no hope of Svartalfheim's aid. Thanks to Odin's foresight, the elves remain sufficiently distracted. All plans proceed. Alright, where are these things? I'm pissed off. Where are they? Like, do I have to keep exploring?
A sealed chest. I bet something good's inside.
Yeah, I bet too. But these things are nowhere to be found. Yes.
Hi. There should be one more.
Yes, I understand that. God, it's gotta be over here. It can't be, maybe I'll go kill this guy and see what happens if he's over here.
Got him.
Oh, I hate this guy. No.
Still here.
Oh. Okay, I just need to find that rune. It's gotta be over here. Oh, I see. There's it. Yes. Yes. So excited! Yeah! One more to max the mouth. Let's go. How do we get through here?
Start the fires! Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. A little out of time.
This fight is mine alone.
You will
stay! Head off the river!
Keep an eye on them!
Yeah!
this bozo.
Father, help me! Atreus!
Boy?
Get off my boy. Killed him.
Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey.
Oh, they like resurrect?
Wait here. I will handle this. Yourself. We must find a way out. Here.
Whew, all right. So I'm going to end the first video here. This adventure is absolutely amazing. I don't know how else to explain it, but it's been so much fun. But I'm going to end the first video here. Stay tuned and I'll continue with the walkthrough in my next video.